Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to the Evil Within 2. So, we're gonna go ahead and get into this. To find out where we're going. Probably have to get to the computer here. Right? Make your way through the remains of Union and reach the hotel. Plus... Huh. Am I able to talk to her one more time?
More things, Hoffman.
Nope. Looks like I won't be talking to Esmeralda anymore. Or what's her name is. Sadly. Which really sucks because... She was like a really good character who helped a lot. Out the game. Alright. I guess that I'm going back to Union. Just to get to where I need to be. I love the loading screen for the computer generated stuff here. It's a whole bunch of trees. Gosh, so out of stamina already. What? Yeah, 100%. Now it is. Alright, now we're back here. In front of a bulletin board. Just my idea, a whole bunch of stuff. Do I need to, here, let me see. Yeah, I don't need a heal, so I'll save that coffee thing for when I really, really need it. May never know. Hey, there's a mirror. I don't think I really need to go there yet. But I do need these items here. Yeah, there's one more there. Actually, there's one last one. There we go. Just when I thought that there was going to be one last item. There's a nick another one. Okay, I should make a waypoint to the stronghold there. Man, everything's burning.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
It's like a literal stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? STEM is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can... help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Well, at least I'll get a hold of her and I need to go around here. I'm gonna take out that flamethrower guy, but I'll do it when I play this again after this. I finish this one. Oh god. There is a big monster over there that I just want to get past. And... I'll just run past. Did something just blow up? I just run past something and something blows up. I'll just make a run for it. Ugh, why did you stop, Sebastian? No. Just no. Ah, oh my god. That's what I get for making a run for it. at him? Is there somebody something behind me? Huh, you can't climb over, can you? They go, oh, forget it. Oh! How did you freaking find me? Screw that. Nope. I'll deal with you later. Way later.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready.
How could it be clear outside? There was a flamethrower guy out there. That doesn't even make sense. Like, oh, it's clear.
Well, here it is.
Said the guy that ran past a flamethrower.
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it.
See? She's still out there.
It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
You can tell because
its circumference,
the fire on the side of the window there is controlled.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together.
She has a point. It's the only way to save Lily. If you can't, if like, you there's no other way.
Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this.
She knows what she's doing. I should get some Fuji do. Want anything, Hoffman? Huh. It gave me feels. Well, give me next. This machine is broken. I'm gonna grab all this stuff here. I don't need it. Definitely need all that fails. Hoffman Journal. I'll read that later. Anything else in here? Nope. It's an awfully good bag.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
Alright, Hoffman.
Yep, I'm well prepared.
Okay. Lead the way.
Why is it always me leading the way? Oh wait, it's because she's using that thing, that machine.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things.
So it's like a force field that will push the fire and keep the fire from going away from us. Oh, this is really cool.
It's working.
No, only if we can have that.
Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on.
I can't see anything through these flames.
Force field.
Keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Yeah, she knows what she's doing. Oh, I can't take any more hand and bullets from her. I need to take more from you, buddy.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
See where it's coming from. Oh God. I knew you came from somewhere. Crap, my gun is powerful. Oh. Ah, this guy! Get away. Never signed up for this. Oh, there's another guy right here. God, he's making me wasteful up here. Am I able to make any more? Yes, I'm able to. Should be good for now.
How
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
That means he's getting afraid. Well, at least we are past the Kennedy Manor.
Don't stop now! We're almost there!
Hold on! Something wrong with the safe.
Oh, God.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Watch my back!
Oh! Oh, you. He just hit me in the middle of my reloading. Is he down?
I told you it was
temperamental. I'm gonna make sure. I have plenty for now. I think I should. Man. I should grab this thing here. Open it.
Ugh. Are you regretting this yet?
That'd
this is
handy.
My chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Man, how far does this thing go? Oh, we're getting nearby. We're getting close. So I have some gunpowder here. I should be good until I get inside the building. I just got you down. Switch the left, because I'm not going to waste the other gun. Why are these getting closer? Look at behind us over there. Nope. I have to like literally see if I can actually. Whoa. Gosh darn it.
It's
always failing. Oh god. There's something here I can open. Oh, here it is. Oh yes, where am I? Oh god. Get away. Oh, this is what's supposed to happen. There we go, she fixed it.
I got it!
Should be working again now.
We gotta go, now!
Gotta hurry. Before they all come back. Many of them. Oh god. A whole swarm.
Almost there.
Ooh. No, 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 no. Sacrificed herself.
No!
There goes another person. Why does all the good characters have to go? Just when someone can help another character out, they actually have to go.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him.
I'm gonna get rid of Theodore for everyone.
After all of this,
there's three.
I'm the only one left.
Three chapters left.
But he's not gonna stop me.
17. chapters. I have to take a look around here. I have to go around this chair and then go over there. Because I think I saw something. I can't get in there. In here. I don't really need that for now. I think I have plenty of items for now. I'll just grab this one. I'll get back to the other item later. I think I'll go ahead and use one of those. I didn't even take that much damage, so I didn't need that much of it. Oh god. Which one should I do? I'll go to the left. Huh. There was nothing. Oh, I will this time.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me.
He's not gonna fool me this time. Nope. Fool me throughout the whole game. I'm not gonna let him bring me down this time. Oh god, this part. These guys. Crap. I should use this. Oh my god, one right here! Dab. Dabby stab. Guys, better get my distance. I got both of you. That worked. There should be a thing somewhere. Like a lever or something. There just has to be. Huh. Yeah, maybe I should go here. Let's see. I completely forgot about this. Ah! Thank you for the green gel, buddy. That's all I wanted. Okay, I better pull this before anything else happens. Because all I want to do is just get out of here and get to Theodore. Crap. Maybe I could just go through there and run. Make a run for it. That was planned. Crap. I don't have any more of those things. Maybe if I could make more freeze bolts. I could make... Oh, yes. That made four. Come on, buddy. Oh, God. Oh god, no, 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 no. Oh
out of ammo.
Oh! Ah, God. My plan did not work. It literally did not work. Now it did. This is the only way. I don't even know why I never thought of that sooner. That's where I lived the crossbow with the freezy one. They could freeze up stuff. Makes it so useful in the game. No. Why would I want to take her from Myra?
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
No, that's actually true. Reality. I'd rather be in reality than in Union.
To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
This guy is nut job.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than your luck.
So I'm gonna dig here and get an item. Nails. I know what to expect here. I know exactly what to expect. Go ahead. Make my way up here. Remember the same. That just closed behind me, did it? Oh god. Where? Oh crap. That worked. I think the only way to take this little guy down. Let's see what we have to do over here. Huh. I'll save that for some other guys. Oh! There we go. Let's just take this. Is there anything in here? You have to wait until that the past. No man. Oh, just rotate this. I just hope to turn it off. This. Nothing over here. Oh crap, that these guys again. I have a plan. Oh crap, I don't even have any more. Oh! Are you serious? I'm gonna make a run for it because. Ah! Crap. This guy's never gonna let me go, is he? There we go. That solves it. Literally does. Time for me to make my way through here. It's good to tell I'm almost nearing the end of the game. Because there's like about 3 chapters left like this. Just making my way through so that way I can actually get out of here. doing this to me, are you? Okay. Let me see if I can actually make some ammo. Yes, that did it. I can make my way through here now.
I offer you one
No, I don't want to join you.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
I thought that he didn't want to be in elevators anymore. I'm gonna go ahead and go here. See if I could upgrade anything. So I know that after you beat Theodore, you have to follow like Myra or something. That doesn't take a while. So then I have to just do this.
You're in need of my services again.
Why it up in my face? So I'm able to upgrade that. Am I able to do this? Heck yes! I'm almost done with that. All I need is this, two more for this, and one more for this. So I'm gonna go ahead and save while I'm at it. I always have this habit of saving. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys later. Bye, guys.